Things are getting a little wild at Caillou's house.